Welcome back to Slap Nuts.
Really? Nothing? You just go, okay. Here it was, I made something awesome, you're just all right.
I was like, no, I'll let you have that one.
Hold on, okay. Jesus. Do you know how much... Do you know how great life would be if you was just pole dance like that just to make shit happen?
Like, just to make construction happen, I would gladly slide on a pole because...
Dude, I will pole dance the fuck out of a lot of things.
Because, like, construction need to get its ass moving here, so...
That just looks creepy.
It looks like that one eye from fucking
Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, I don't know what his name.
It's Sauron. Don't get me started on that, please.
What do you mean? Well, a lot of people made comparisons to it.
No, not even that. I just Lord of the Rings, while a good movie, series, books. You know what? I'm gonna stop right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna stop right there because I'm not trying to invite hate. Just know that I enjoy it.
It's good.
That's how that works.
See, she looks cool. Or whatever.
Oh, so that was a female. The demons at least have genders. No, the demons and angels have genders, so.
Right.
Okay.
Wow, that did not take much.
I wasn't expecting that. Very good.
Get a platinum.
I think I did better than last time, didn't I?
Well, I mean...
Probably.
I mean, it is the first episode so far.
You shut your cock goblin now.
Is this the one every number you doing?
Probably. I don't know what this is, and I'm probably about to get angry for the next 5 minutes.
Because I think I know which one. I think I know which one this is.
Shut your whole mouth.
If it's the pillar one.
No, it's not.
You sure it's not the pillar?
Because the pillar would have been there. Oh, this is. Okay, I can do this. I screwed this all up.
Because like you kind of like shifted around.
Not even that. I focused on the wrong creature. We'll do this again. Fuck it, we'll do it live.
Oh, this is not the pillar one.
Oh, the pillar one wasn't that hard.
Is that all you got?
I was dead.
Dude, you killed it pretty quick.
And I may have fucked up.
No, wait. Fuck.
Damn it. Do I really want to just do this? Because I already got the thing here.
If you already got it, we don't have to really worry about it.
All right, bye.
Sorry, folks.
Oh well. Maybe next time. Whatever I miss, like, please put in the comments to, like, tell me where other fights and the records. Please tell me where the records are.
Yes, so that way we can show you guys the weapons on here.
Yeah, I mean, please do, because I'd like to know where all the weapons are. Because I'm pretty sure there's some pretty sick ones in here. I remember when we did this first time, I was like, wow, that was easy. And then it significantly wasn't. What's up? What's that?
Geckos licking honey while they fucking make Yoshi sounds.
Well, let's see.
So it's a video of geckos licking honey.
Wait, come back, gecko.
Making the sound, Yoshi sounds.
Yeah, goodbye. I'm done. It was very important. All right.
Now.
Who am I fighting? Oh, hey, hi, guy.
Ah, just that little bit of health left.
Oh, he's dead now.
Ooh. He didn't look so good underneath.
Well, I love the designs of these angels. I mean, like...
I don't know, being covered in carrot gold gets kind of boring.
I mean, yeah, that's true, but I still like their design, because it's very interesting.
It is interesting, that I can give to him. Yeah, his knees.
I'm gonna
just
fuck these knees up.
He was just messing up the knees. Look at that. Look at that, he's trying to move.
Damn, I fucking destroyed his ass.
Seriously, he tried to move and you were just not letting him.
I never destroyed that guy that badly before. He didn't even touch me.
No, he did not.
That would have been fucked up if I jumped straight off the stage.
Right, like out of the portal into the like an abyss.
Nope.
Well, curiosity killed the cat, didn't it?
Man. Well.
Now curiosity killed the cat.
Now that we've got that. Did you see that?
What?
There was a crow. I'm not crazy. I promise. See-
there it is. Sneak up on it. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. I wish I knew the song to the Duck Hunt thing.
You bitch.
Oh, he took off.
Shut up. Loki. Fucking.
Go around the pillar.
Fucking. I'm about to. I can't talk words. Get that very rude. Gotcha, bitch.
What is it?
I don't know.
Okay, let's say, like, what happens when you collect all of them?
I don't know.
If you guys know what happens if we collect all of them, let us know. Because I don't know.
Wait, was that
another? Well, too late now. Damn.
I shot and missed. Oh, look at that.
Well, it's not a crow, but...
I don't need that. Oh, no, it's just my, butterflies. I shot and missed. I missed both times. What's up here? Shit. They're letting me walk up here, so that means there's something up here. Maybe. I hope I didn't just waste people's time.
Only one way to find out.
I know. Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
With the fucking episode with Dragon
Ball. Oh, come on! I fucking stepped into the window like, oh, you triggered the battle.
For real, just...
Little.
You're just trying to get to another town.
They all worse than the Pokemon fucking trainers and shit like that.
Yeah.
Oh, you looked at me. Little.
Actually, no, there was a couple of times where you just like walk by them and you don't even look at them. It's like, aha, I noticed you have Pokemon, so we should battle.
You know what the ones that really spook me is like when they tell you what type of Pokemon you have in your pocket, and you just are like, how do you know that?
Huh.
I see you have a Feraligatr.
Huh, I never noticed that.
There was one that, I think it was back in like, I may be wrong, but I think there was one that did that back in like Gold and Silver, where when you walk past them, like, oh, I see you have this particular Pokemon in your, on your belt, so I'm lost.
See, at least for me, like, as far as I know, as far as Pokemon trainers go, they always get weird. Especially, like, the one in Ruby and Sapphire, there were some weird trainers. Especially, like, there was the one where, like, this, surfer girl was all, like, she's out in the middle of the ocean. It's like, something about where she keeps her Pokeballs at. And it was like, you'll never find out. And then, like, she, like, giggled or whatever.
Time to battle.
And then there was another one. It's like this dude who, like, he's like a Pokemon maniac, I guess. He had, like, the Pokemon, like, half bear suit on or whatever. And then he was just, like, he was just crazy.
Some of the people, like, really fucking
up. At least in the Pokemon world, yeah.
I'm so happy this guy still comes to heaven.
I just realized.
What?
Are those like rams on his fingertips?
Probably.
They didn't even give me a chance to really explore.
You know, love, you're probably the only person on the planet who says go to hell and means take me there.
I suppose you're right.
I think I've done my job here. Time for me to hit the road, love. Things to do and all.
The world is dark and full of terrors. No place to be alone.
What are you on about, love? You should be happy I helped you this long. Now I have to get to Thimbleventer.
No, you will stay right here. I can't focus on what I need to do here if I have to worry about you off on your own. Come now. I'll take you to Thimbleventer after we finish my business.
Yeah, great plan, love. You can't be on your own, so let's go into the depths of hell. Go save your friend. I'm out of here.
I said no.
You again? Listen, mate. One, the mask is shit, okay? And two, get out of my way.
Your sins must be punished, Loki.
Oh, shit.
What? Who are you?
You pretend to forget me.
Loki's possibly black or blue.
Yet even if your memory may now be lost.
I remember. I have no idea.
His skin is dark enough for it.
Am I wrong, Lumen Sage?
Yeah, I got the skills.
For like a kid, yeah.
Whoa, wait. I'm the one you've been trying to kill this whole time?
Algorithm Witch. I am who you shall face. You will return what is rightfully mine. What I should never have lost. The eye.
The eye.
Child or not, you will see no mercy, Sovereign One. The sins you have forgotten are timeless. Now, remember them as you stare upon my face.
Sorry, mate. Nothing comes to mind. But now that I know that mouth of yours works, maybe you could jog my memory a bit.
Yeah, I'm still mad we can't see it.
But you do see his face.
Eventually.
You know, honestly, when they did that, I thought I was going to have to fight as Loki during this battle.
That would
have
been cool. And really hard.
Oh, yeah. I don't think he could have pulled off the damage Bayonetta could.
Because Loki's more of like a...
He's a thief type.
Yeah. Well, it's fun.
He's not wearing any underwear.
He probably is.
I still like his powers.
Is it because it reminds you of,
No, not even JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I just like how it works. Anytime you, like, somebody uses magic and, like, goes with arms and never really engages you, like, physically engage you in battle, but use their powers like that, I thought that was always good.
That is kind of cool, though.
But then also... That also goes to show like how strong a person is when they don't, where they've gotten to a point where they don't even need to touch you.
And just use magic.
Yeah. Or and if they do need to like engage in physical combat, like these motherfuckers, like it was like, oh no, me using my powers was like helping you out. It gave you a chance. And then when they engage you in physical combat, they like fucking destroy you, and you're just like, okay, cool.
That was just the tutorial level.
I'm the next level over here, motherfucker.
Achoo!
You can't see my animes up.
That's the point.
Okay.
I know exactly what you're talking about, but I like to throw him because I actually like him.
Oh, no, that's fair. I like both Kenshiro and Jotaro, like these boys.
Kenshiro's awesome.
Dude, Kenshiro, fuck it.
Dude, he hits pressure points so hard that they explode.
Nope, actually he's not hitting them that hard.
Well, like, he's hitting them hard enough for them to fucking explode.
Actually, no, he's not. He's really, like, depending on who he's fighting, when he's fighting somebody, he's just touching them. Quite literally, he's just hitting them in that spot and just boop, they just explode like a bunch of grapes.
I want some minutes.
You know, I know I'm probably making somebody angry right now. They're like, oh my god, you're not doing this
like
fight
you
right.
Need to dodge. Why aren't you dodging?
Just like, you didn't, why didn't you?
You ruined the combo. you need to do the wombo combo.
The wombo tombo combo combo.
Oh yeah, this is where she like literally gets like hurt.
Yeah, because in the first game, Bayonetta never, like, she was practically invincible. Like, nothing really posed a threat to her.
Right.
And throughout
and then,
this
like,
whole game,
this is the only time we saw, like, see, like, her getting hurt.
Yeah. Like, this is the first time you've ever seen her, like, down like this.
Did you never open your eyes to your true potential? You are no left eye. But you may still forfeit it. Like a lady.
No lady would ever hand anything to a man who chases after little boys.
Very well. If you will not listen, then you will see. See a power beyond time.
What is the meaning of this? You said this was to stop the witch's rebellion.
The Oka Emperor Amicus Jubileus, your Lord Horus. Paulus, Ivana, Tiso, Elan, Tiso, Ona de Kwask, Ona de Pansizas, Ona de Kiatake, Ije, Olora.
Enough of your empty words!
Baldur, this war is not your doing.
No, it is not. I was deceived. Deceived by the light. Rosa, I'm so sorry. Please, please be still. I will save you.
I'm sorry, that was terrible.
The eyes shall remain in
Baldur!
Rosa! What have you done? Rosa. Rosa. Stay with me now.
It's been 20 years since I last saw you. That I kept it safe all this time. The present you gave me. The symbol of our love. Your face will be the last thing I see. Thank you.
Rosa. Rosa. Please. Don't speak. I will save you. It's still not too late.
Baldur, take care of Cereza. Watch over her. See to it no harm comes to her. When the time comes, our dear sweet child will be the one. The one to awaken and inherit the eyes of.
Rosa. Rosa, no! Rosa! Rosa!
A vision of truth. A remembrance of time.
Lies!
You possess the left eye, do you not? You are an overseer. See the truth. See with the left eye of darkness.
That was some quick thinking. I wonder why he left. It's not even his physical form.
They wasn't gonna harm him either way.
Damn it! No choice but to jump! Bayonetta! Let's go!
I like how he was the only one who went in there extra badass lane.
Right. You gotta go in sharp pointed first.
You gotta go let balls deep.
The return of the eyes is simply a matter of
I gotta know who he is.
Yeah, so do I.
He bothers me. Yeah. Well, that's it because he's the big bad.
Probably. I need a Bayonetta 3.
That'd be cool. That'd be sick.
That performance might make the back page of the classified.
You know, if I had the type of money to, like, fund...
Huh?
Oh, I actually did better.
It's weird because like you got more combos. You did it in less time.
Oh well, okay. Anyways.
Oh wait, let's go ahead and stop it here.
Okay.
Hold on. Bye.
Bye.